Today was Labor Day weekend, I was 17. I got a Coke and some gasoline, and I drove out to the county fair. I went and saw her phone the first time. She was standing there in the ticket line, and it all started right then and there. Oh, to say in the sky made a perfect sunset, that's a day I'll never forget. I had a barbecue stain on my white t-shirt. You were killing me in that miniskirt, skipping rocks on the river by the railroad tracks. You had a suntan line and red lipstick, worked so hard from that first kiss, and hopped on for getting on something like that. No, something like that. It was 5 years later on a southbound plane. I was heading down to New Orleans to get some friends for the Mardi Gras. When I heard a voice from the past coming from a few rows back, I turned around. I couldn't believe just what I saw. She said, I bet you don't remember me. I said, only every other memory. I had a barbecue stain on my white t-shirt. You were killing me in that miniskirt, skipping rocks on the river by the railroad tracks. You had a suntan line and red lipstick, worked so hard from that first kiss, and I hopped on for getting on something like that. No, it was something like that. Like an old photograph, time can make a feeling fade, but the memory of a first love, it never fades away. When I had a barbecue stain on my white t-shirt, you were killing me in that miniskirt, skipping rocks on the river by the railroad tracks. You had a suntan line and red lipstick, worked so hard from that first kiss, and hard to forget. A heart don't forget, no, a heart don't forget an awesome like that. No, it was something like that.